Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. I don't know what's going on over there. This is supposed to be like a horror slash, you know, comedic game, but so far the intro screen it's giving horror. You have this creepy little girl just popping up all over the screen. But anyway, without further ado, this is like not the first video of spooky season for me, but I just wanted to play this one. It's like a little warm up into what to expect during October. So without further ado, let's begin. All stories, characters, and place names in this game are fictitious. I can't read that fast. Okay. I can't stop. Mom, Dad, so tired, so sleepy, I can't open my eyes, but I don't have time. There's no living thing on the road, only endless darkness and silence. I feel like I'm going to collapse. Ah, what's that ahead? Oh, she did. I mean, it's called to the grave. Wake up, wake up. Wake up faster. Who's calling me? It's almost there. Just a little further. What do you mean? Where am I going? Where are you? Answer me. Answer me. I don't know how to pronounce like Chinese names because that looks very Chinese. So Lu Shi Yu? Lucy, oh, why are you breathing so heavy, my dude? Lucy, you? Yeah. Who was calling me just now? This? What is this? Why am I here? I can only vaguely remember that I was going somewhere and looking for something. The broken windshield. Did I just have a car accident? My head hurts so much, I can't remember anything. Let's get out of the car and see what's going on. That's me? Oh, I'm pretty. What's that? What, a big branch? This collision seems really serious. Check engine. The car engine looks like it's scrapped. The car is probably hopeless. At least I can't fix it. Since I have no idea what to do, I might as well call for help. Damn, the phone. The phone is broken. I'm done for. Calm down. Calm down. What should I do? What should I do? It seems that I can only take a look at the surroundings first. But it's really dark here. I don't know if I can find something to light up nearby. With light, I can walk further and maybe find someone to help me. Alright, so we have to find something with light. So which direction do I have to go? A bench lying on the ground? How strange. This is the wilderness. I don't know why there is this thing here. Could it be that there are people living not too far from here? No. Okay, we have to go the next way. Let me walk it into the invisible wall. What is this? A white lantern? There's some candles inside. I don't know if they can be lit, but I don't have anything to light them with on me. Maybe I can find some useful things in the car. Alright, so let me go back to the car. A box of cigarettes here, and there's still a lot left. Pick it up. Hey yo, why the moon they pop off like that? There seems to be something terrible in the rear view mirror. Look back? I am too black for this. Oh god, why is there a corpse in the back seat? It looks so familiar, but I can't remember. Can't remember who he is. Who is he? I had heard so much. Why can't I remember? He not dead? Suddenly it moved. Is it still alive? Come on now. Is that really the first thing that you're gonna do? Why, there's no sign of life at all. Probably really dead. Who is he? And why is he in my car? Forget it. Don't think about it. The car is too scary. I better go get out of here. Alright. We're just gonna pretend like if that did not happen. Finally some light. The lantern is not very bright, but the light it emits is really assuring. Now, I finally have the courage to continue on. It would be nice if I could find someone to help me as soon as possible. Okay, use keyboard tab or controller to open. Oh, I see. Okay. So X is inventory. A small dilapidated bridge that has broken down because of the neglect and disrepair. The bridge looks like a river underneath it. It looks black and dangerous, but I can't get through the river either. I have to find a way to fix this bridge. This is a forest. I'm sure I can find something suitable to reconnect the bridge. Hey, why is this my job? I feel like those people that's be like in retail, or not even retail, just any job that you have, you'll just be like, that's not my job, dude. Oh, we're gonna use the piece of wood that fell onto the car. Right. Anyway, no matter what, this branch looks very steady. You can try putting it on the broken bridge. Pick up the branch. It looks so big, I didn't expect it to be surprisingly light. How strange. Let's see if I can use what I just picked up. Wow, it really worked. Yeah, I'm gonna die. This big branch is just long enough to make up for the broken part of the bridge. Although it's not very stable, I can be careful. Hold up. I could die? Was that supposed to happen? What a big fog. How did I get here? What is this? What is this falling in the weather? It looks like paper money. Is it the world after death? It seems there's a little light in the distance. I'll go and have a look. Did I died, guys. Okay. Who is under the hole? I'm Lucio. Where is this place and who are you? This is the hall of Yama. I am Lord Yama, in charge of managing life and death matters of the human will. Ah, so that means I'm already dead. Generally speaking, since you have come to my face, you are already dead. You wait a minute. A moment. I have to check your book for life and death. Oh, I learned a little bit about this when I was watching a movie on like Chinese culture. This is strange. There is no death record on your book of life and death. How did you die? It seems that you have to explain it yourself. I was about to cross a bridge. The bridge was old and broken, so I found a big log and put it on it. But I didn't expect that when I crossed by, the log suddenly broke. And then I fell into the river and lost consciousness. Ah, you look so thin. I didn't expect you to be able to break the bridge. It's not my problem. It must be the problem of that log. Oh no, don't quibble. Now get ready to send you back. What do you mean? You have no record of death in the Book of Life and Death. So according to our underworld lore, you are not supposed to die right now. We can only send you back to before you died. And then, how can you be so stupid and find a way to avoid it? We can't accept people like you who have no records in the underworld. Don't bother me. Okay, I know. I'll try my best. Be careful. Don't come back again. Go back. This is funny. Okay, so now that I am here, right? Bench. This length might be suitable for me to fix the bridge. Let's pick up the bench instead. Let's see. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! This! What's going on? Is this chair? Oh, hell! I will have to edit that out when I put it on YouTube. YouTube is very serious about those kinds of things. I had to do that for Mountain King as well. Alright, so let's try now. Let's see if I can use what I just picked up. Wow, that really worked. The bench is long enough, but it's very narrow. I'll be careful to go over. I hope nothing goes wrong. I'm gonna die again. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Use X. X. Or B. Oh, like to get these things. Okay, I see you. What's this? Oh, what is this? A piece of paper? It looks like a newspaper. Why is it stuck on the branch? Pick up newspaper. Might be important. An old looking newspaper with a headline on the front page. Fire breaks out in ancient village. Only one survivor. Okay. It is indeed an old newspaper. It looks very old. The title vaguely reads, An Ancient Village Fire. Only one survivor. My god, such a terrible accident. Alas, this should be a long time ago. I hope the survivor is doing well now. I am a cat. Cat? Huh. There's a kitten. So cute. It feels so comfortable to touching. Fluffy. I really want to keep the kitten. Oh! Oh, hey! Ah! How did it suddenly jump out like that? Almost scared me to death. It just pounced on me, and although I didn't look closely, this cat looked a bit strange, and there seemed to be weird patterns on its head. Alright. At least I get to pet the cat before he completely destroyed me. Wow, I've never seen such a big tree. This big guy must have grown for hundreds of years. They say everything has a spirit. I wonder if this tree has also grown a spirit in its long life. Oh, at the tree. Nothing happened. But I shouldn't have expected anything to happen anyway. What can I do now? Can I only go back? Yeah, I can't go anywhere else. No, I have nowhere else I could go. That was not there before. When I came over just now, there was no statue here. When did it pop up? The statue looks familiar. I think I've seen it somewhere. Maybe in a museum? It looks like a tomb guarding beast. It's really strange that this thing appears here. Look carefully. There are some words carved on his base. If you want to go to where you want to go, you must choose the right door. But to find the right door, you must first find the names of each door. Eh? When all the doors are lit up, come and see me again. Then I will guide you. What do these words mean, Gilsim? Are they supposed to give me some guidance? What sound? Four doors suddenly popped out. The door mentioned in the text on the base of the tomb beast should be these four doors. To find the correct door, you must first find the name of each door. They should be asking me to find the name of each door first. Where's the name of the door? Huh. There are words carved on the door, so it seems that the name of the door should be hidden in it, right? Yeah. The door is engraved with a line of words. Suddenly see the colorful beauty on the branch. This should be the key to finding the name of the door. Oh, it's different seasons. Okay, go back. I don't know what you are. Colorful branch. Listen, I live in the Caribbean. We only have two seasons. These different seasons thing. But let's think. Colorful. Is that right? Okay, they say think carefully. Suddenly see the colorful beauty on the branch. No, that's wrong. Is it spring? Alright. Right, so spring. So this is spring. Quietly silent and everything is silent. Probably winter. Yeah. So we have summer and autumn left. Chrysanthemums are not open and peach blossoms fall. Really? Okay. Okay, summer, and then the last one obviously have to be autumn, right? Red and green depend on each other, and gold fills the warehouse. Alright. Good, good. You have found the names of each door. If you want to go, you must listen to my words. You must find the right door, then you can go to the place you want. All words are false, only one word is true, which is the right door. All words are false, only one word is true, which is the right door. One, the spring gate is the right door. One of the spring gates and the autumn gate is your right door. 3, the winter gate is your right door. The summer gate and winter gate are the both right door. The words are written on a note. Please think carefully. Okay. Alright. So I didn't know this had puzzles, right? I just looked for a demo that I could play, and I didn't know this had, like, any kind of puzzles. It's cool. You must find the right door before you can reach your desired place. I think winter. This is the winter door, eh? Good, good. This is the right door. Do you know what road you chose? I don't know. Do you know that everything you choose has different consequences? Choose carefully. Don't ask right or wrong. Just be able to bear the consequences. I can't stop you. You go. May you remember my words. What just happened? Did I cross over from the stone door? And what was that inexplicable dialogue in my mind? Don't think too much. Just keep going. I don't have any other choice now. Alright. So I assume we end up on the next side. Okay, no question mark. So I don't need to inspect that. Oh, another one. Wow, a huge lion. The carving is quite exquisite. The paw, the muscle, really good looking. But the road is blocked again. I don't think I can solve the problem by bowing. What should I do now? There's a strange pattern recess on the neck of the stone lion. It looks like a ring-shaped thing can be put in. I can't find the strange pattern thing. I don't think I can get through. But where should I find that thing? I go back? Would it be here? Was there such a small temple just now? Yes, there was. Yep, you just walked past it. It seems there was, but the small temple was definitely not like this just now. I sure it wasn't lit. At least not these bright lights. What's going on? I'll check it carefully. A broken and dilapidated small temple looks like it's going to collapse at any moment. There is no statue in the temple, only a tablet. And the writing on it is so illegible. The most intact thing, The most intact thing in the temple is this incense burner at the door, which still has a lot of incense ash in it. Incense burner, maybe I can get the blessing of the gods by offering incense now? But where can I get incense in this wilderness? But there are alternatives. I just found some cigarettes in the car. I remember that in some special occasions, cigarettes can be used instead of incense. Ah, what's going on? My head is so dizzy. I'm not gonna scream all that, but ah! What? A cake? Huh? Where is this? It feels so familiar. My head hurts. Where is this exactly? I remember. This is my home. But why did I suddenly return to my own home? What happened? I was clearly in the forest just now. This table is full of dishes that I love to eat. They smell so good. And there's a big cake. But why is no one here? There seems to be a card under the plate. Open the card. Pick up the card. It says, a birthday card left by dad and mom, which reads, Dear Shi... I don't know how to pronounce this girl name. Chiyu. Could I Google that? Hold on. Let's Google that. Maybe I could find the right way how to pronounce her name. I don't know. Chiyue. That's how you pronounce her name. Chiyue. Right. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, dear Shuei, today is your birthday. Dad and Mom have prepared a special surprise for you. Your birthday gift is hidden in a mysterious place. To find it, you have to rack your brains. Here's the first clue. There is key information in the living room leading to the kitchen. Ah, more puzzles. Shuei, did I pronounce that right, Shuei? Yeah? Shuei, this has to be my name written on it. I remember now, today is my birthday. These things must have been prepared by my mom and dad. It seems they are hiding. The card also says that they prepared a surprise for me, and to find the birthday gift, I have to solve the puzzles they left behind. And the first clue is in the living room. Mom and dad, they really like to be creative. Then I'll look for it first. All right. Yeah, this is the living room here. What is this? Since 1913. There are some numbers written on the bottle of wine. The password must be along them. Since 1913? Should I start making notes? Like, is that how I have to play this game? Do I have to make notes? Because I will. Right, so the first clue is since 1913. You see, when you're getting old, you don't remember these things now. Right, you don't remember as you used to. Brain is so young. Oh, I pick it up. Although not opened, you can faintly smell a light wine scent. The outside of the bottle reads since 1913. When 19 is blue and 13 is yellow, and there's also a yellow heart logo. Alright, so. Right, this is the living room, I assume. This is where Dad usually reads some miscellaneous books, all about international relations, military, and such. Okay. This game console is a gift from my mom. I love it when she plays games with me. Huh? There seems to be something behind the game console. It's a lighter. This lighter seems to be a gift from my mom to my dad. The lighter shell has numbers engraved on it, which should be the clue I'm looking for. 14, but with two hearts. So this one had one heart. And then we have our next one, which is 14 with two hearts, right? Okay, so the metal lighter has some scratches and rust. It reads the number 14 and has two heart logos. This was a gift I gave to Dad. Anything else? Is that it? Nothing else this way? Okay. Do we go this way? The door is locked and cannot be opened. Okay. Door is locked and cannot be open. Okay, so we're not supposed to go there. Will there be any clues in the fridge? Let's open it and see. Wow, so much delicious food. But it's strange. There seems to be a faint, weird smell. Never mind. I'm really hungry. I'll get something to eat first. Ooh, we have options. Okay, we have fried fish, milk, roast chicken, cashew nuts, tofu. Let's go roast chicken. I like chicken. So delicious. Huh, there's a note in the fridge. Could it be a clue? What's going on? I can't lift my hand. My stomach hurts too. Could it be the food I just ate? Oh, I did. I'm gonna meet Kenyan again. And here, I'm be like, what are you doing here? Hi. Who is under the hall? Huh. Why do you look a bit familiar? Because I just came here not long ago? Right. You're the Lu something, sir. Lu Shui. Lu Shui. This name, I remember. How come you're here again? This time, it's your second death. I don't want to either. I just died again. That's right. Only if you die will you come to me. Let me take another look at the Book of Life and Death. Pretty strange. Why is there still no record? What did you die of this time? I think I might have eaten spoiled food. Ah, your luck is really bad. The old refrigerator was easy to close loosely. They need, I know this is a demo, but they have to fix some issues with their tech stuff. And I didn't know how long it had been, so the food went bad. It's better to eat food that doesn't spoil easily, so you won't die easily. It's time to send you back again. Same as last time, stand still and don't move. Yes, I will stand still and not move. Pay attention to safety. Go back. Bye. I have to eat something or not eat something. Okay, the notes with the calculation 3 multiplied by 7, and they have 3 brown hearts, so 3 by 7, right? I have 3 hearts, so this one I had to remember was yellow, this one brown. And I think this one was like silver or something. I just making notes, guys. Making notes. That was 1913. I'll figure that out just now. This one clearly is 14, right? That's 14. And this one would be 21. Alright, but why is this like 2 different yellow? So that means it'll be 13. Yeah! Finally I could go in. They actually use the string of numbers as a password. My mom and dad are really childish. Blood? It doesn't look right. This red liquid, a fishy smell. It should be blood. What happened in the house? Mom, Dad, where are you? I don't want to play this game anymore. It's not fun at all. Still no answer. Did Mom and Dad encounter something? Maybe they're in other rooms? I have to think of something else to open the other doors first. Mom uses stove to make me countless delicious things, but where's Mom now? It's not useful right now. Okay, that doesn't help me. This sound is, you see? Mommy and they need to work a little bit. I assume it's because whoever is like the developer of the game, I'll look it up after. English is probably not their first language, so that's why the English is a bit wonky. Glass, something shattered. Why at this time suddenly shattered? Never mind, now is not the time to pay attention to these little things. I still have to find Dad and Mom first. What can I use to break the window? Will there be anything useful in the cabinet under the sink? Ah, only some cleaning stuff, all useless things. Okay, this is the same damn. Where did all the tools go? There are so many things in this kitchen. Why can't I find one that I can use? There are some odds and ends in the cabinet. Great, there's a hammer. I feel like I can open the other doors now. A hammer? Oh, it's a wooden hammer. That's why it's looking so weird. Okay. Anything over here? Let's see. Not this, not this. Not this either. Only some bread, plates, and bowls. None of them can be used. Okay, alright. Alright, so we're trying to open some of the other doors. Let's try and open this one. This door took a bit, but it didn't open. It seems that this door is too steady. I can't smash it. I'll try another door. I think the glass door, this glass door will be. Luckily, the door is glass and it was smashed. The hole. My hand can reach through the hole. Then turn the handle on the other side. Finally, I can open the door. Lu Shui, found you. Oh. What did... Why did four words suddenly appear on the wall? What does it mean? It appeared out of thin air and disappeared out of thin air. How did the room suddenly become like this? The wall, the traces on the wall... Are those bloodstains? This is all too unreal. This must be a nightmare. Mom and Dad, where are you? I know my voice acting sucks. This music box. I remember I used to hide something in it. Right, it's the key to the study. I hid some in here. With the key, I can get into the study. Now, only the study hasn't been checked. I need to get in as soon as possible. My parents are most likely in there. This box has a small mechanism. You need to find the two bird statues on the box to open it. These two statues should be in this room. I have to find them. Quickly. Look here. There's a photo of me and my parents. We take a photo together every year on our birthday. This is last year's photo. We were supposed to take a new one this year on our birthday. I just don't know if I'll have a chance to make it this time. Aww. You can vaguely see the bird statue on the top of the shelf, but I'm too short to reach it, Gil. Story of my life. Whenever this happens, I always wish I was 10 centimeters taller. Unfortunately, I don't have that height. I can only find some things that can reach it. See what I mean about the English beard? Here? There are all kinds of pens in the pen holder and some odds and ends. Some people may say that poor students have more stationery. This sentence is very suitable for me. Wow, eh? Damn. Even if you can't write the correct answer, beautiful stationery can at least make people happy. That's true. I like buying stationery. Let me see if there's anything suitable to reach the statue on top of the bookshelf. Great. It's a ruler. Alright, wooden ruler. Not tall enough. Use a ruler. No matter what, finally got it. Why that bird looking so wonky? Okay. Oh, I need to find both of them at the same time. Okay. Ready, next one. This is my favorite toy when I was a kid. It was given to me by my parents. I love sleeping with it. It always gives me a sense of security when it's by my side. There's a zipper on the back of the bear. I like to hide important things in it. I'm sure the other breed statues in here. Huh? What's going on? It's stuck. No, I have to open it. I have to think of a way. Any question marks? No, no question marks here. Any question marks here? Oh no, this is just the wormy picture. Trying to find something that I could open the bear with. I go back to the bin and I get a knife or something. The atmosphere in the room is completely different from before. The blood stains that appeared out of nowhere on the floor. Is this an illusion? The smell in the kitchen is strange. I wonder if turning on the exhaust fan to ventilate can make the smell dissipate. I blew up. Oh my god. I blew up. I should not have touched it. I knew I should not touch it. Hey, King Yan probably so fed up over here. Lushui? Huh? It's you. How did you come again? You should change the question. I should change the question. How did you die again? This time, it's your third death. So, life and death are in heaven. I can't control it. I don't want to see your book of life and death anymore. Sure enough, there is still no records. Tell me. How did you die this time? There was a gas leak in my house. I operated it improperly and it exploded. Gas is very dangerous. You should know what to do after a gas leak, right? I still don't know. You don't even know this? I'm really speechless with you. Then tell me. I want to, but I'd better not interfere with human affairs. Okay, I get it. Hurry up and get ready. I'll send you back home soon. You've come so many times. You should be familiar with it by now, right? Yes, yes. I will stand still and not move. You're sensible. Go back. Okay, so... I will blow up. No, don't put on the light. I'm gonna die again. Oh my god, I died again. This man, I just died. I think the idea of this game is to die. It's called To the Grave, so yeah. Be a really good like Chinese drama or Korean drama. This would make a really good drama. I would watch it. Lushui, you again? You have anything else to say? I have nothing else to say to you. I have nothing else to say. Just want to thank you. Just saying thank you is too insincere. I've sent you back so many times. Can you do me a favor? Of course, as long as I can do it. It's a bit hard to say. I recently took a part-time job. What? A part-time job? The king of hell is short of money? It's not a money problem. Well, what sorts of part-time job? Hell, a game called To the Grave. Accumulate wish lists. I will put this on my wish list, by the way. I do like it. The developer said that as long as the number of people pulled is enough, he will let me play a cameo role. I've always dreamed of being an actor. You know, it's not easy to stay in the dark place for some monsters every day. I didn't expect you to have such a dream. Did you get enough players? It's very close. Only one more. As long as one more wish list, I'll reach my goal. Okay, for sending me back so many times, I'll help you add it. Yes, I'm adding it to my wish list. Oh my gosh. Listen, game. I love you, but what? Added. You're not lying to me, are you? If you didn't add it, my dream of being an actor would be shattered. King of Hell, sir, I dare not deceive you. Thank you so much. Now, continue to send you back. I love that. That was nice. I definitely see, like, the comedic aspect of this. Okay, we're going back into the room. I need to get a knife or something sharp to cut the bear. So I'm not gonna touch anything. Yes. Don't touch that. Don't touch this. No, we're not touching that. I'm scared to touch that. Okay. Nice. Open the window. That's what I was supposed to do. Stove? The stove can light up, so it can. Although I really don't want to, but I have no other choice. I don't want to light the stove. I think I'm gonna die. I'm sorry, bear. Forgive me. I have no other way now. Oh, that one is actually pretty nice. The other one looked a little loopy. Finally, I got this bird statue, but my bear. But now is not the time to be sad. I will fix the bear later. There's no fixing the bear. He's dead. Now I have to hurry up and get the key to the study. Both statues have been found. The next thing is to put them back in their original position. Done. The box can be opened. Key. I finally got the key to the study. I have to go in and see. Mom and Dad, this must just be a joke from you. Bro, I don't think it's a joke. This don't seem like a joke, my dude. I think they did. See what I'm saying? Dad, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What happened? And Mom? Where did Mom go? Dad, answer me. Answer me. I can't panic. I have to calm down. That situation's not good right now. I should call 911, 120, for an ambulance first. Oh, damn. You have a phone? I have to call 120, okay. I need a phone. Have a phone somewhere? Where's the phone? Okay, I guess there's no phone here. Ah, there is the phone. 1, 2, 0. Hello, 1, 2, 3. No, wait. Wait, that's not the... I thought that was the operator. I put on my operator voice, sorry. Hello? 1, 2, 3? What, 1, 2, 0? My dad fainted at home and needs emergency medical assistance. Hello? Someone in my house needs help now. Why isn't anyone answering? The hospital is useless. No one can save him except me. You can't even get out of this building. Huh? Who are you? You can't escape from what's destined. I don't understand what you're saying. If you want to save your dad, find your mom. Then come back quickly. Go back to where it all started. Only then can you end everything completely. What do you mean, go back where? Find the first novel your dad wrote. The answer is in there. The phone was hung up. I have to save my dad now. What does this weird person want to do? He seemed to say that I have to find my dad's first novel. I can't get out of the room. I have no other way now. Dad has all his works in the study. I can only go to the study. And if there are any clues, Right, so let's go back into the study. Oh, hey. This is my bookshelf. In the past, my favorite thing was to rest with my parents in the study room. They worked and I did homework. And then at night, we would go out for a big meal together. It's always nice when the family is together. It's just that this beauty, I don't know if it will exist in the future. Dad likes to hang some pictures on the wall. These photos are memories of our family of three. The one in the upper left corner is when I was about 4 or 5 years old. I was really a little bit back then. The one in the lower left corner is Dad and Mom's marriage certificate, which exudes a happy flavor. That's an interesting way to describe it. The one in the lower right corner is Mom, when she was young. I don't know why Mom's eyes are very melancholy in this photo, but Dad likes this photo very much. The one in the upper right corner is a strange building. It looks like an ancient village. The photo doesn't fit here. I don't know why Dad put it there. Dad's memory is not very good, so he likes to write things. He seems to... I do the same thing. I was actually writing the code on sticky notes. The way he won't forget... That way he won't forget things easily. These notes are scattered and varied in content. This note seems to be about birthday gifts. Pick up note. Dad's note on sticky notes. The birthday gift must have an interesting mechanism in the end. No good ideas. No, just put the gift in the drawer on the right side of the desk for the time being. The note says the birthday gift must have a fun mechanism at the end. Alright, we just read that. Dad finally not have time to set it up. The drawer on the right side of the desk. It should be this one. Birthday gift. Have you finally decided how to put it? Of course I have decided. Still, put it in this drawer, and then I make a small mechanism in the drawer shell and then lock the drawer. Finally, I'll stick the glue notes here. Our daughter is so smart, she'll finally guess it. This jade ring, it's time to give it to her. I hope the jade ring can still work as it did back then. After that, we don't care what happens to us. 3 years have been so happy. These years have been so happy and happy. Already very satisfied. Husband, thank you. Huh? Ah, my head. Husband, what's wrong with you? Don't do this. Please spare them. This is all my fault. I'll take everything. I'll go back now. Don't hurt them, please. Dad, Mom, don't. Why did this happen to our family? I studying too. Why this happen? What is this jade ring? Is this the cause of everything? What is this jade ring for? Dad, Mom, I will keep the ring well. I think this is for like the lion, maybe. Dad is a novelist. He likes to write mysterious novels and he has... Alright. Without any problem. This is Dad's bookshelf. The top layer has all the novels Dad wrote. What was his first novel called? I can't remember. I only remember that it was a book that no one cared about. I haven't even read it. Read what it was about. I vaguely remember that this book should be a black shell. A normal size book. Ah, there it is. Yes, yes, this is the one. This is the book with the black cover. There were a lot of them with black covers. Don't do me like that. Which black forest? A large part of the cover was torn off. That's not weird at all. At the bottom, they cover the series number. Are those numbers important? The cover of the book was torn off for some reason and the title could not be seen. There's a string of numbers on the lower left corner of the book cover. What is this number for? Maybe it's a coordinate. If it's a coordinate, then this position must be where the mysterious person wants me to go. Although everything today is so weird, but let's not worry about what the mysterious person said. The priority is to send Dad to the hospital. Although I don't have a driver's license yet. Luckily, I have learned to drive with Dad. This kind of emergency situation can't be bothered by so much. Our family's old car has been driving for more than 10 years. Although it is a bit old, the brakes have some problems. But it can still go on the road normally. Now, what I have to do is find the car keys first. Is this the same car as I crashed in the beginning? Now, more than don't ever panic. Don't panic. They must be in one of Dad's pockets. I'll find them if I look carefully. There's only a pen in the shirt pocket. There's some bills in the coat pocket. What about the pants pocket? There's something hard. Ah, sure enough there. We got a khaki. Dad, hang in there. I'll take you to the hospital right away. How am I going to do that? Okay, this is Mom's desk. Mom spends less time in the study. She prefers to go out and play. In the past, the table was full of souvenirs she brought back from various places, but now there is nothing on it. Mom, where did you go? Let's leave. I have to hurry. Hurry up. And hurry up. Oh, God. Oh, what's going on? It's suddenly pitch black again. My head is dizzy. Ah. Oh, I just needed the ring, right? This is it. Back to the forest again. Was that just a dream? No, not a dream. Probably a memory. Because the jade ring is... lead with me. I... remember everything. At that time, I sent my dad to the hospital, but he was pronounced dead. I couldn't accept it. I thought of the mysterious man's words. This might be the only possibility for me to save my dad and find my mom. So, I took my dad and drove to the place where the coordinates on the cover were. It was very far away. I drove for 2 days and 2 nights in order to get there as soon as possible. I didn't sleep or eat or drink. When I was close to the destination, I suddenly saw a person hanging from a tree in the distance. I was startled and then, let's keep looking around. I remember I was not far from the coordinate mark before the car accident. I'm sure I'll find a place where the mysterious man told me to go. Asked me to go soon. I don't like this. I remember the shape. Yes, this is where the jade ring is supposed to go, right? Oh. Did it work? It sounds like something. Oh, okay. All right. Bye. The stone lion disappeared. I know, right? Huh, strange. The jade ring came back on my hand. Does this thing have a spirit? Let's keep the jade ring well. The road is open now. Let's go ahead. So far, very interesting. I'm not really used to games like this, but very interesting. This is a village. It looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. I wonder if there's still people here. I've been on the road for a long time and I haven't eaten anything for a long time. I wonder if I can find something to eat. This is probably where the mysterious person wanted me to come. But now my phone is broken and I can't locate the exact location. I can only try my luck. Anyway, I have to be careful. There seems to be some writing on the stone wall. I should go and take a look. Oh, here. Okay, Ghost Family Village. What a strange name. There's also a piece of paper on the stone tablet. Piece of paper. Yellow piece of paper with a few crooked words written on it. Encountering a faceless woman on the road. Crying or laughing. It's hard to distinguish the truth. You must not make eye contact with her. Only then you can leave safely. Is that the woman from the title screen? When you meet a faceless woman on the road, either crying, right. Sorry, yawning. What strange words? What do they mean? Is it referring to a monster without a face that you must not face it? Interesting. Okay. This is so weird. I wanted to see what would happen. I didn't have to die there, but I wanted to see what would happen. Sorry, it's so weird. It's so Oh, King Yan gonna laugh at me. That death was unnecessary, and that's just because I was curious. Hello, sir. This. Lu Shui, You're really taking over as the host. After all, I came here many times. You are really unlucky. You died so soon again. This time, it's your fifth death. There's still no information on your book of life and death. It seems that I have to send you back to the city service. What is the reason for your death this time? I met a monster named Grudge Woman. She chased me and choked me to death. Grudge Woman, I know this monster. She's very stupid. When she attacks, as long as you turn your head away from her, immediately she will stop attacking. Actually, I was just teasing this monster this time. Is she mean? Because that's what I did. That's why I died. Don't be stubborn. It's time for you to go back. Do you want to do anything else? I have nothing else to do. Just want to chat with you. What chat? I don't have time to chat with you. Go back. Just do that. I'm really dumb. Oopsie. Looking at the style of the building, it should be a temple. The temple usually enshrines the ancestral tablet of the ancestors. It is a place full of mystery. Enter. It's locked. I can't get in. Okay, bye. The smell of a toilet. It should have been unused for a long time, and the smell inside is very unpleasant. Enter the toilet. Oh my god, I died because the smell of the shit was too strong. Oh my god. This game is so dramatic. Oh, he will laugh at me for this one. Is it 10 death? Lushrei, you win. I've given up struggling. This time, it's your 10th death. I'm speechless too. Who doesn't want to live well? Forget it, forget it. What is the cause of your death this time? It's a bit hard to say. I was stung to death by the smell in the toilet. That's really... There's really no one else who can be stung to death. King of Hell, sir, please, keep your image. Don't laugh like that. I suspect that there is not only simple feces and urine smells in the toilet, but also mixed with various poisonous gases. I won't laugh anymore. Don't laugh anymore. I'll send you back. I've been annoyed by you. Get ready to go. Cheer up. I can't cheer up. Go back. There seems to be someone walking inside. Finally, I met a living person. Knock on the door and see. Someone is coming from the window. Hello? Hello? Old man? Who's there? Who's there? Hello, sorry to bother you. I just had a car accident nearby and my phone is broken. Can I borrow your phone?
Phone? What's a phone?
It's something that you can make phone calls to other people.
I don't have a phone.
What? No phone? How do you contact the outside world?
Contact? What is contact?
It's talking to people.
I don't need to talk to people.
Boy, same. You live alone?
Yes, I live alone. No family and no friends.
Oh, you're so pitiful.
That's nothing. I'm used to it.
Used to it? What's wrong with me?
Well, although it's a bit sudden, can you give me some food? I haven't eaten anything for a long time. My stomach is very hungry.
Food? You wait in the house first. The food is outside. I'll go get it.
Thank you. You're such a good person.
Is he gonna kill me? Don't you need a lantern?
Lantern? My eyes can't see. It's the same with or without a lantern.
Then you have to be careful when you go out. Do you want me to go with you?
Don't worry about me, this old man. I'm very familiar with this area. You'd better go into the house first. That sounds like a trap.
The old man has gone far away. Thanks to him, I can finally rest for a bit. It's windy and rainy outside. Let's go in quickly.
The room is filled with a musty smell. Maybe the ventilation is not very good. But overall, except for a bit of dust, the room is still quite tidy. I don't know how the grandfather did all of this in the invisible situation. I'll help Grandpa clean up after I finish eating. Ouch! This candle looks like it's going to burn out. This house is so dark. It's bad without light. It seems that I have to hurry up and make this place bright before it burns. Out. This dusty iron box, probably an electric box. I wonder if I can... it can work still. Huh. Oh no, I'm gonna blow myself up again, aren't I? No matter what, let's open it and see. I can't die. Okay, I didn't. How come it doesn't move at all? Maybe it's rusted. But just now I saw a crack next to the electric box. Maybe I can find a way to pry it open. What was that just now? The sound of closing the door? Could it be that I was locked in? Could it be that old grandfather just now? There's no way out. I have nowhere to go. I can only look around and see what's going on. Oh boy. There's a wooden board on the table with large patterns and numbers on it. This wooden board has some years on it. It's a bit shiny. The patterns on it are all made up of slightly raised dots. Okay. It's like Braille. Okay. The Braille reference table. Oh, yeah. I don't really know anything about Braille. So, I am going to take a picture of it with my phone. There we go. What use can this strange thing have? The set of purple clay pot set is quite quaint, full of traces of daily use. This seems that the grandfather is still a person with a lot of life and interest. I actually like to drink tea too, especially flower tea. The taste is light and fragrant. It makes people feel happy. It would be nice to have a cup of hot tea in this weather. This cabinet is quite big and there are a lot of things in it. I feel they're not bad just snooping around this man's house, to be fair. Top layer seems to have some paintings and inkstones. The second layer is stuffed with some books and some towel. The third layer is full of sundries, dried full. Hey. It's a screwdriver. Thank you. Pick up a screwdriver. Okay, so hold on. There are some things I didn't investigate. Like, what the hell is this? This door won't open. There's a green symbol, password lock on it. Oh, Brill. Alright, you screw it. The electric box door is pried open. Yeah, but how do I know who? There's electricity! Okay, cool. The TV suddenly turned on. It looks scary, so let's turn it off. When I was a kid, I hated these snowflake screens on TV. Oh, snowflakes. I never thought of it in that way. They always make me think of scary things. It's like there will be strange creatures crawling out of them. News report. That's weird. There's no picture, but there's sound. Famous writer Liu Zheng and his family of three have not been seen for 3 days. Neighbors reported that there were a lot of bloodstains in the house and there was no financial loss at the scene. The police are currently looking for the missing persons and investigating the background and motive of the case. Please provide clues to help solve the case. Next is a detailed report from the scene of the case. This case is probably about our family. Forget it. I don't want to listen anymore. Let's turn off the TV. Oh! What was that just now? Was it my face? Suddenly? It looks so scary. But I feel like I'm starting to accept this weird situation, these weird situations that appear out of nowhere. I think I'm actually dead already. I can't move anything. That doesn't really help me in any way, now does it? Oh no. My god, what kind of luck is this? I just turned on electricity. It's not even a minute yet. The light bulb exploded. It seems that I have to find a light bulb in the house as soon as possible. Otherwise, when the candle goes out, this pitch black house will be too scary. What was the sound of opening door just now? Did that door that couldn't be opened just open by itself? I always feel that there's something strange looking in this room. Maybe always feel. This room is locked and needs a key. Is this one that opened by itself? No, it's not this one. The door was locked from the outside. I can't get out. Hey, he locked me in. This stupid old man. Light bulb suddenly exploded. This is really scary. Where can I find one? Yeah, but where can I find one? Inside here? What here? How big is this house? This washing machine has a sense of age. It seems like I had one like this at home when I was very young. Now the machine keeps making clanging noises. There must be something hard inside spinning. What could it be? Why would I do that? Why would I do that? That sounds like I'll die. The water in the washing machine. Spinning too fast, there is no way to carefully look for the things inside. I have to find a way to stop the washing machine. Plug it out. I'm a bit worried whether it will leak electricity or not. I'm dead. I know that, Yana. I know that. I know I was gonna get electrocuted and die. Are you here? This time it's your 11th death. Because of that, I was electrocuted when I unplugged the washing machine plug. Electricity is very dangerous. There are many unlucky people who die from electric shocks every day in your world. Actually, as long as you pay attention to some safety rules, you won't die at all. I think I won't be so stupid next time. Alas, you have to learn from your mistakes. Get ready, I'm sending you back. I think I won't make this mistake next time. Alas, you have to remember it. Hurry up and stand still. I'll send you back. I won't waste words anymore. Go back. I didn't expect such a remote place to have a shower head, but it looks rusty. A shower and a washing machine. Oh, that's so weird. That's a weird setup. Be used or not, it's hard to say. A towel, not to say it's clean, but it's barely usable. When I checked the washing machine just now, I got my hand wet. Oh, I can use a towel to wipe it. There's no water in my hand. So now let's unplug it. Huh? Hey, no, no, no little kids. Strange, how come there's a child's voice? Honestly, don't want to know. The washing machine stopped. What's inside? There are a lot of clothes inside and it's not easy to find them. I have to feel the... I don't understand why this is my business. Found it. Pick up the thing in the washing machine. What is the thing? A key covered with white soap bubbles was taken out. Okay. It was a key. But now it's full of bubbles. I'll have to rinse it first. Everything that has happened recently seems like a dream to me. Whether it's a tragedy on my birthday or coming to this weird village, everything is like a nightmare that I can't wake up from. From one horror to another, endless. When can I get out of all of this? Sigh, don't think about it too much. Thinking about it won't change anything. Let's wash the key, please. Hey, hello. Who's there? What the hell is that thing this time? This damn place only gives people scares. The key is washed. Let's get out of here quickly. All right, let's go. Bye. Is the key for the front door, right? Please be the key for the front door. Get out of this man's house. Okay, I guess it's not the key for that. Is it the key for here? There's a piece of paper on the wall. Oh no, it should be half. The other half is missing. The piece of paper looks like a page from a diary with some numbers on it. I seen 7-3. 7-3. What's that at the top? I don't know what it is. This cabinet has a lot of drawers. only one shelf that's filled of various jars. If you look closer, you can smell some Chinese medicine. This might be a big medicine cabinet. Old wooden shelf with rusty iron chain hanging from it. Okay. Else? There's a piece of paper under the bed, but the gap is too thin and my hand can't reach in. Maybe there's something suitable in the bathroom that can reach under it. Bathroom. I think the hanger. Okay, speaking of this harness thing, alright, yes, good, cool vibes. Let's go. Seconds. Have to take a call. Oh, wait, no. Yeah. No, I want to go. Right here. Oh, okay. So 7300. I assume that is the code for the I assume that's the code for the next door, right? Okay. I'll have to wait. Okay. Wait for what? Wait for how long? But this number is so important. Maybe it has some use. I think it has some use. This demo is quite long, you know. Okay, so 7. Okay, I have to use the Braille chart, right? I don't know what the Braille chart, what 7 in Braille is. I have to use the Braille chart now. So let's see. 7 is the 4, the one with 4. Right, 7, he is the one with the 2 at the top. Then 0 is like 3 at the corner. This. Yeah. The lock opened. There's a password box on the shelf. This password box has some strange buttons on it. These buttons may all be pressed down. What's inside? It's so hidden. Is this like break? I figure out what the code is. This table is full of various sundries, most of which I can't name. These are also some moldy books that look very old. A wooden Buddha statue sitting on the lotus flower. The name is already somewhat blurred, but you can still feel the passionate Dharma sense of the Buddha statue. Under the Buddha statue, there's a table. Some offerings. It seems like there is something edible. Really hungry. Oh no. I'm gonna die. Resist the hunger. Buddha? Oh. I feel like Buddha is gonna smash me if it says I ate it. Yeah. Yeah, Buddha would have land directly on me. Yeah. Thank you, Buddha. The table is cluttered with some sundries, okay? Alright. Well, I guess I was wrong. There's actually a light bulb here. Covered with dust. Oh, there is a light bulb. Okay. And fix the other light bulb. Bye, Buddha. I wanna know what in that box too. Oh my god, of course I got electrocuted again. This man probably so fed up by seeing me, eh? Are you here? This time is your 12th death. Because of that, I was electrocuted when I changed the light bulb. Electricity is very dangerous. There are many unlucky people. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. The safety rules. I think I won't be stupid next time, okay? That's what you think. Alright. Turn off the breaker, then fix it, and then turn back on the breaker. Why? What's inside? I can only open it and see. I'm gonna die again. Who are you? Why are you in here? Are you okay? Unexpectedly, it was you who came. I've been waiting for you for a long time. What does that mean? Oh, who's... Mom, why are you here? Are you okay? You shouldn't have come here. It was a strange police call that told me to come here. I went home and found Dad lying on the ground, not breathing. Then I called the emergency number, but it was a strange voice that answered the phone. He said I had to come here to save Dad. Hey, is this your daughter? She's a good girl who cares about her parents. Hello, little girl. Grandpa Wei. You are from this village. So the sign at the entrance of the village says Wei Family Village. I thought it was Ghost Family Village at first. Ghost Family Village is more suitable name for this place now. Why? Because the place has no people, only ghosts. You're talking nonsense. You're not human. Me and my mom are not human. There are also people in the room just now. Hey, when did the little boy disappear? No, I don't want to talk to you about these things. Who are you? Who are you? Do you know my mom? I'm just a poor old man who's blind. And your mom, I know more than your mom. She came here to find me. Find you? Are you the one who called me? Did you do these things to my family? How can I save my dad? Mom, what happened? Can you tell me? Don't ask. Let's go. It's not safe here. Not safe? Why? What's dangerous here? Yes. There are many dangers here. But these are all thanks to your dad. My dad? What did he do back then? Want to know? Don't worry. On this windy and rainy day, I'll make you a pot of tea, and we'll chat slowly while drinking tea. You can't poison me. That's us. Yep. that's the end of the demo, guys. Oh, that was actually really, really interesting. This game was to the grave. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And I will be playing the full version when it comes out. They say that it will look a bit different when it comes out, so I'm hoping for that. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!
A few moments later.
So there's a post-credit scene. We're back here. Wake up. Wake up faster. It's you again. Who are you? You still have a mission that you must fulfill. What mission? I don't care. Where's my mom? Where did she go? I want my mom. Where is the person? Why did they disappear again? Strange. What is this? Did I faint after drinking the tea? Who is shouting at me just now? My body feels so weird, so heavy, and it hurts all over. And what's with the clothes? It's like they changed me into a different outfit. Did someone cut my braids? My face, my hands. Why are they so rough? What's going on? Mirror, mirror, I need to look at myself in the mirror right now. I found it, I found it. Luckily, there's a mirror next to the bed. Ah, this is impossible. Is this the actual ending now? Okay, this is the actual ending. Alright, guys. It was nice. Bye. Again.
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Lord, save me. My drug is my baby. I'll be using for the rest of my life.